Hey everybody, Joel here. It is the Tiger Rewind, and boy, I love Friday nights looking for a win and Saturday mornings when you found one. And boy, did we find one last night. Tough, hard-fought game over the Delano Tigers. Delano, they're no slouch. They're going to win some games here this year. 22-6, the Hutch Tigers pick up the win. They go to 2-0 on the season. Let's get into the highlights, shall we? And we will start off in the first quarter as the Hutch Tigers give the ball to Manny Pierce. Manny Pierce, 39 yards. He's gone. First quarter gets into the end zone. Manny Pierce, that would be a theme here in the night. Manny Pierce is scoring some touchdowns. The other theme of the night would be Brady Larson. Brady Larson, three interceptions in this ball game. This was one of them after a Hutchinson turnover. Delano throws into the end zone here, and it's Brady Larson to snatch it for the interception. Then after that, the Tigers fumbled on the very first play. So five plays after that interception, Brady Larson strikes again, and this time he takes it away and goes back a few yards, and the Tigers back in business. On the ensuing possession after that interception right there, the Tigers get a 49-yard catch to Brady Larson. Can you tell who was our player of the game last night? Brady Larson, he was having himself a night right there. Gets down to the 10-yard line. Few plays later, Manny Pierce would get into the end zone for the touchdown there. Then second quarter as well, Easton Malik gets in on the action. He brings down with a little bit of rice pudding. Elliot Rice getting in there. I'm stealing that phrase. From John Arnold, rice pudding right there. Manny Pierce, 33-yard touchdown run. This seals it in the third quarter. The Delano Tigers would not get any closer as the final of the game, 22-6, and the final highlight of the game, who else? Brady Larson. Larson gets himself his third interception of the night on the second to last play of the game. Tigers would kneel it out from there. Three interceptions for Brady Larson, a catch for 49 yards, and he also had a two-point conversion, one-handed catch on the two-point conversion. Brady Larson was our player of the game last night. Also shouts out to Manny Pierce, 174 yards rushing, three touchdowns. Eli Crowett, 109 yards rushing. So two players with over 100 yards rushing. Tigers move to 2-0 on the season, and they got themselves a monumental clash next week. This is going to be fun. Homecoming already. Yeah, it's homecoming next week as the Hutch Tigers welcome Totino Grace. Yeah, two of the top programs in all of Minnesota football. Doesn't matter the class. It is Hutchinson versus Totino Grace. We're on the air next week. It is 7 o'clock, the kickoff. 6:30 is the pregame show. Thank you for tuning in. This is the Tiger Rewind, and we will see you next time right here